Okay, are you guys ready? Are you ready? I am so excited to introduce to all of you, Mr. YOKO TARO.
Hello. Konnichiwa. I cannot read the chat. Okay, there's our... There's our April Fool's joke, everybody. Who's all pissed at me? What'd you think of my awesome cosplay, everyone? There's the Emil mask right there. It's true. I secretly am YOKO TARO.
Is that what people are saying?
I don't know. Nice Ben Diskin cosplay. Thank you, Justin. All right. Let's move over to the game now. Why is there no... Oh, there's no sound because there's no sound. Okay. So, in all actuality, I've never spoken to YOKO TARO. Never met him. but we are going to play some NieR Automata today. Let's do this. Aw, is everybody all sad? Is everybody mad at me?
Super pissed. You suck, Kyle.
some of you are upset. Others of you... Most of you had a hunch, at least, that wasn't going to happen. Nine Something's nine. Happening.
Commander.
I'm sorry. You're needed back at command.
Understood.
Yeah, I think you guys knew. Wouldn't it have been great if I'd have been telling the truth, though? Yeah, it's true. Caitlin's off in the distance. Most of you knew straight from the tweet. Yeah, I hope so. It is April 1st. I mean...
You left quite a trail when you accessed
What's
the
happening?
Server.
That's what I wanted to speak with you about, Commander. I found records stating that the Council of Humanity was established as part of Project Yorha, but I'd always heard it was the other way around. So did Yorha actually create the Council of Humanity?
Yes. We installed the Council of Humanity's server on the surface of the moon.
But that means...
Mankind no longer exists.
What?!
In truth, humans never went to the moon at all. Any transmissions received from the moon are just dummy signals we set up in advance. The only thing there is a small bit of data relating to the human genome.
But... Why would you...
Humans were already extinct when the aliens attacked. All the details are stored on this memory chip. If you want to look at it, I won't stop you.
Okay, that's not an April Fool's joke, guys. That's for real. The humans are all dead. The humans are dead. Spoiler alert.
Wait, you're just giving me this? But why?
No one fights without a reason. And we need a god worth dying for.
Wow. She was super
excited to say that line. What path will you take? It's up to you to decide.
Wow. That's nuts!
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother! Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
The human race is gone.
Oh boy. Wow, we started right in the thick of things here, didn't we, guys? Okay, so I saw somebody saying something in the chat about game audio echoing. Is that actually an issue today? Because it hasn't been an issue in the past. If it is, maybe I've boosted the volume of the microphone too much or something? I don't know. Read what the commander gave you for more. It kind of is. Nope. It's a real faint echo. No. No. It's okay for me. No echo. Okay, so it's just a couple people. That must mean it's probably just my TV getting picked up by the microphone for reasons. Okay. Well, I'm going to go ahead and somebody suggested to read something that we got from the commander. We got two somethings. Oh, we've got all those Project Gestalt reports. We already read all those, though. So, this. Top secret, Project Yorha. Project Yorha is a comprehensive information project intended to enhance android morale. This entry details the circumstances that led to its proposal, as well as information related to operations conducted during its individual phases. Note that this document is marked with Level S confidentiality and should not be disclosed to any Yorha personnel save for the commander. Human extinction. Following the collapse of Project Gestalt, around 3400 CE, the remaining androids searched for a way to revive humanity, but they were unable to discover an answer, and humans were extinct by roughly 4200 CE. Afterward, the genes of Gestalts and structural information of the remaining replicants were recorded and sent to a storage facility on the moon. Loss of android morale. The news of humanity's extinction was meant to be a closely guarded secret, but rumors of the event eventually began to leak out.
Glory
having lost
mankind.
Glory to mankind. So somebody discovered, thank you, Redria Wolfram, thank you very much. So I'm going to take a time out. I was planning on saying something in a second, but yeah, thank you all so much for all your support on this this stream and everything. If you are interested in contributing, I'm not going to be soliciting donations, but a few people have asked if they could contribute. So if you'd like to donate, there is a button underneath the video for donations. You can go there and you can donate as much or as little as you would like. None of those funds will be used for anything other than to develop this channel further, to bring you more content and to improve the equipment and make everything prettier. So there's that. Let's start, and thank you very much, Redria, for opening the donations there. Thank you. So, yeah, glory to what, mankind? They don't exist anymore, says Whiskers64. Okay, so let's pick up at the beginning of Loss of Android Morale here. The news of humanity's existence was meant to be a closely guarded secret, but rumors of the event eventually began to leak out. Having lost the one thing they were programmed to protect, android morale began a precipitous decline. Concerned by this turn of events, Command designed Project Yorha as a means to lift android spirits.
Project 01-03, Lunar Server. The first stage of the project was spreading the word among resistance groups that humanity was not, in fact, extinct, and that the last remaining remnants had managed to escape to the moon. This deception was supported by installing a communications server on the lunar surface to send regular transmissions. Said server was designed to be manned by as few maintenance personnel as possible. Project 02-01, Establishment of the Yorha Squadron. Through the dramatic alteration of the Next Generation Combat Unit project that had been proposed at the time, new Yorha models began to be manufactured. Official models were created following the implementation of data acquired from an experimental squadron and were then deployed to all regions. Certain members of the Yorha operations staff, however, were informed of the full scope of the project. These units were tasked to operate and protect the server on the moon. Well, that's happy stuff there, isn't it, folks? What am I doing?
How do I tell 2B? Oh.
Emergency protocol, code F2. All your commanders are to report to combat station immediately.
Combat stations? I better get a move on.
Let's go.
Alert. Mission orders received. Rendezvous with and support Unit 2B near the resistance camp.
Any details?
Large numbers of machine lifeforms are rampaging through the city ruins.
What? How? They're supposed to be weakened.
Cause unknown. Goliath-class enemies also confirmed. Immediate action advised.
Whoop. Here we go. There's the thing. Did you guys see that? Did you see that? That there was a girl that was like all pixelated and like ghosty looking. She's from the Thank you, Niku Niku Ni. Thank you. I appreciate it. The ghost girl. She was in the thing with Adam and Eve at the the first time we fought him or the second time we fought him.
All cushions are currently being jammed.
We better hurry.
Oh, I have control. Stuff is happening. I'm gonna beat you guys up. Yeah, we're definitely gonna finish Route B today. We're probably gonna start Route C. 'Cause we're real close. Whoa, I just kicked his ass.
Where's 2B?
2B's black box signal detected nearby. She is likely engaged in combat.
Here we go.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit.
All of you are going to die.
Uh-oh. Red Dog, can I donate to give Erica Lindbeck more wine?
Yes, you may.
Sure, why not?
You okay? I'll go advise.
Let's take this bastard down.
Right.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you, Eve. I'm gonna kill you, Ray Chase! You're gonna die! Okay. Ow. Can I hack him? What? Hack him! Hack him! I'm gonna hack him! Ow. I got him! Oh, I didn't do anything!
Ow! Did that do anything? That did something. Okay, there we go. Machine core. I should probably save before I go any further.
They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Tubi, can you... Our village is under...
Oh, come in.
Shit.
I'm gonna go get... Go save. Here's Yoko Taro. For those of you just joining in.
Isn't hell the worst?
No.
Glory to mankind!
Gosh, thank you guys so much. Thank you, Kizumus, for the... Or Kizumus. Kizumus. That's what I'm going with. Michi being that moose. I love you. Thank you so much. This is not Michi, but... I will not be running him off a cliff. Ow! Apparently, I'll instead be running him into a machine. Fuck it, Erica. Are you joining, Caitlin?
Yeah, I'm gonna kind of join him. I'm working on the glass.
Yeah. Fancy. Can I get the... Can I get the... That's the wrong ticker. Oh, I don't have it. Oh, well. That's fine. Huh? Nothing. They can see you.
Hi, guys! I'm here. Just also kind of, like, you know, working on stuff.
But I'm gonna kill these guys. Glory to moose kind. So much stuff dropping everywhere. Man, you guys are right. I need one of those auto pickup things.
Yoko is a pretty blonde lady. Thanks!
Yeah! I don't know if they... Oh, they might... Can they see you?
Yeah, they can see you. Oh. They can totally see you, yes.
Hi, guys.
Kyle sounds fine, but game audio skipping? Is anybody else... Anybody else having issues with the game audio? Oh. Is anybody else having issues with sound currently? It was skipping for a bit. Huh. Possible I need to restart my machine, but we're already streaming. Let me know if it gets too bad. We'll reconnect and everything. Okay right now, but it was doing it for a few minutes. Let me know. Let me know if it comes back. Cause I'm not hearing any issues, which leads me to believe everything's fine. Could be a Twitch issue. Your itchu.
Twitch itchu.
Twitch issue.
A Twitchu.
A Twitchu! Alright, let's just run past these guys. We don't need to fight them. They're not important. Oh yeah, we're in the dying moments of Root B here. We're wrapping this up.
Twitchu.
That poor moose!
Twitchu?
You dicks!
It sounds like a new Pokemon.
Linus! It seems the machines
above
the network
have
gone.
Kyle! They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are
trying to hold them off.
Michi!
These weapons. There's only so much we can do. Let's take these guys out first.
Yeah,
Kira.
Huh?
These guys out first.
Oh, they died quick. I want to pick up all the things before I fight you. Thank you, Michelle. Gosh. You guys are too kind. I'm seriously, I'm not trying to solicit money. It's only if you want to donate. Right.
Some more fun things that we haven't announced yet, but we've been like brainstorming about you. Like, we kind of think about you all the time.
Oh, yeah. So, all the
like,
time.
Even when we're not on here, like, when we're in the car, we'll be like, I bet they would like this. So, like, that's the reason. We don't, the money is not for us. It's really for us to make the stream better for you.
Right.
We can bring more people in and do more fun projects and play more fun games. Like that, because we really
want
to build this and make it a really fun community.
That's right.
So much. What happened here?
The machines on the network all went berserk at the same moment. I think the unit presiding over them may have gone mad.
It's Eve.
Pop, Tom, don't worry about it. It's going to be. Like
if we destroy this presiding unit, will it stop the rest?
Most likely.
Oh yeah.
Well, yeah.
I know. I mean, it's not my livelihood though. That's the thing.
Take care of Eve.
I missed a machine core? Damn it. I didn't see it.
What is this?
Looks like he's bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
Oh, right, he's down there. All right, here we go. This is the last boss, right? I mean, it's the last boss in Route A.
We are in the process of
that. We have a few ideas on things, but the wish list thing wasn't working in Streamlabs, so it's just it's all to improve this show and other shows that we're gonna do.
Very soon we'll start throwing out some ideas to you guys, especially to see what the interest is, and then we'll go from there.
Yeah.
So we'll always ask your opinion.
And here you are.
Usually before we just throw something at you.
I know you two feel
the
same.
I don't know if anybody can hear me, but
that this world
kind
well.
Of
utterly
microphones
meaningless.
In the wrong place.
I think that's
as far as
yeah.
I'm concerned, my brother was everything.
I don't know if that mic's on anyway. Oh no, it is.
And now, everything must die!
It's supposed to be on anyway.
Why did you kill my brother?
I'm gonna kill you, Noctis! Yeah. He's doing a lot of screaming. I'm gonna hack you. Ow. 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 I feel like that didn't do enough. Ow. 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 God damn it, Ray. I thought we were friends. We acted together in a radio play that I wrote once upon a time. You're supposed to be nice to me. Ow.
Alert. Massive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of latent machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it.
Here we go. I'm hacking in. What the shit? Ow!
Shit! Stupid barriers!
Oh, this is cool. This isn't like nightmare inducing or anything.
Brother, brother. Why?
Okay. Here we go. I got this. Some of you were asking what
else.
Oh shit. What radio play it was. It was called the Chalice of Silvermoon. It was a fan radio play for World of Warcraft. That's what started my career in voiceover, in a way. Started my interest in it, anyway. Oh, that, yeah, that's true. It's pretty bad.
I mean, I still
am I going the right way?
Yeah.
I think I'm going the right way. I'm still shooting for no reason.
Glory to mankind!
Thank you, Phasma.
That's so nice.
You guys are so
listen
kind.
Listen to me, Adam. I never disliked fighting, but I didn't want you to be hurt. Die special. Didn't want
to
lose you.
Gizamuth!
Kyle has a page on his website about how to get your voice up. It's really helpful, so read that.
Okay. Things are happening. This is the end of the fight, right? Do I need to hack him again? I bet I need to hack him again or something. And yes, Kizumus. Niku Niku Ni's link there, that is invaluable information. Oh, okay, all right. Oh my god. Yeah, he did. Okay. Yeah. He has phenomenal range. Now, no! Don't kill me! Kill you! Did I get him? Is it done? Did I win? Can't hack him anymore. Yeah! Oh god.
I'll erase you. I'll erase everything.
What's the best pod to use here? Oh my god! Is it... maybe it's this guy. God, he's kicking my ass. Ow!
It's all because of you.
Oh, come on! Run! Move faster! Shit! Oh, right. I have pod programs. Oh, that's graphic. New recipe. Nice. Thank you, Unifear. Thank you, ma'am.
It's over.
Everybody's paying respects to Dead Eve.
Nines.
I really screwed up.
Uh-oh.
I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this for me.
This scene. People are saying the donation notification. Oh, there they are again! There's two of them! The ghost girls! They just stood there and watched her choke me to death. God, Kira nailed this scene. Nice, Kizumus. Nice. people were saying the donations were causing the stream to lag, so I've turned off notifications on the stream. I will still see them, and I'll read them out as best I can. Just FYI.
There's still some alive. Is this a message? The data transmissions They're resonating with each other.
I hope you guys are enjoying fishing and free-for-alling in the chat. I'm not dead yet! Everything's fine.
Wait a second, Tubi.
Who are...
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience.
Lol, April Fools.
But I couldn't access any storage areas yet. So I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. But that's another story for another day.
And there we go. Or not to be nice. All right, Route B finished. Hey, it's Yoko Taro. Anyway, yeah, see you right there.
Sure are.
I sure am. I do know a whole lot of these people. Song is beautiful. So people didn't want me to skip the credits, so I'm gonna go ahead and let them play out. Looking at what people are saying in the chat, is it surreal to see your name in a game that got this big? Yeah, it is. It's very surreal. It's crazy. I still can't really wrap my head around how big this game is. And how good it is. It's so good. What microphone am I using currently? Right now it's a Sennheiser MKE 600. I didn't actually know the model number. We just finished Route B. It's the same ending as Route A, really, but, man, that was good. Okay, so I'm continuing to look at chat stuff. Somebody asked earlier if I'd been to Emil's house. I'm assuming that's where all the Lunar Tears are. Yeah, we went down there. During Route A, actually. I did, like I was saying, I was trying to squeeze it in the middle of the cutscenes. You guys were talking about how donations were causing the stream to lag, so obviously I've got to get rid of that really fancy Emil head moon gif thing, because that's obviously causing it to lag. But until I do that, there will be no notifications popping up on the stream for when donations come in. I have control again. I will be reading out the donations when I see them, though. Not there. Wait, what's in there? Something's in there. Oh, no, it's just the terminal.
Hey, 2B. I was waiting for you. I needed to give you this. Say, to be. No. Never mind. Just be careful.
Planning preparations complete. Confirm equipment delivered to quarters.
What did he give me? Can I look at it? Was it intel? Was it an item? I don't know what he gave me.
Drugs.
I'm just gonna go run back over to my quarters. And I got mail too. I can't open it though.
Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen.
What's happening?
We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind. Oh my god, this looks, that's so cool! I'm hyped now! It's like I'm playing a sequel! So I save in the same slot, right? Man, look at you guys, all shouting glory to mankind. Glory to 9S. I'd save over the same slot, right? Yes, same slot. Okay. Oh, man, this game's cool. Everybody's saying congrats on finishing the prologue. Time to start the real game now.
Oh, boy.
Okay. Stock up on recovery items before you head out. Really? Thank you, Kizumus, for another $10. I don't know if you guys are still seeing that or not. You're not supposed to be. Oh, boy. All right. Here goes Route C. Yeah, okay, you don't see it. So you heard it, but you didn't see it. That's what it's gonna be today. We'll fix it later.
Glory to mankind!
Another $10 from RedDog0051, helping the cause. Give Erica Lindbeck more wine. Route C is going to be a wild ride. Thank you. Time for the real big boy playthrough. Oh boy. Now I'm like, oh, now I'm nervous, you guys. You got me intimidated.
We've confirmed that the network core units known as Adam and Eve have been destroyed. The enemy's chain of command has been thrown into complete chaos. As such, humanity has chosen to seize this opportunity and launch an all-out attack against the machine forces. Of course, the forces of YOKO will participate in this endeavor. Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war.
Look at that battle armor.
To mankind.
Glory.
I was just gonna go to mankind. I didn't know that's what it was linked to.
It's linked to PayPal, but they can also donate by credit card.
Server administrator 3S. Server administrator 3S. Please return to
the server. Yeah, it's keeping a log of everything we get, too, so we'll know. Oh, man.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Look at that battle armor.
Dude.
It's friggin' cool. I need to change my weapon loadout. I got the wrong weapons equipped as 2B. I feel like. Don't I? That's new. I don't remember that one.
Those platform heels. Seriously?
I've got the level 4 iron pipe. I can equip that.
And see, Michi comes back to destroy all androids. Sorry for the spoilers.
Revenge of Michi.
Michi! Oh, Michi.
I want that spear, the level 4 spear. Yeah, the lance. I want that. Buy some restores? Okay. I will do that.
Command to all your units. Upon your descent to the surface.
I have a crap load of restores. Do I really need more, you guys?
Hashtag Michi, never forget. Good lord. Gael!
Gael! Do I really need more restores, you guys? Look at all of them. Even more. By cures, okay. Not 99 of them. Get 99. Oh, okay. Oops. Shit.
Woof.
I screwed myself, didn't I? I want that anomalation thing. Let's see. I can sell the machine cores now, right? Hold on, check if you have anything. I don't know what you guys are saying. You're all talking too fast.
Yeah, and somebody said dumbass. Let's be nice.
I have a bunch of chips that I need to do something with, too. Plug-in chips. Oh my god, so many plug-in chips.
He actually listened to us, wasn't expecting that. He was asking for your opinion.
That's
what this is about.
I'll sell like 5 of those really quick.
You guys don't understand the power you have. True. True.
There's a whole bunch of cures. There. That's gotta be enough, right?
Sell all of them, sell useless chips, sell all the cores.
Sell all of the cores? Is it time to sell all the cores? Is there any reason to save any more? Set for the rest of the playthrough, people are saying. 99 is not enough. They're just, yeah, I know, but aren't they worth more later, or are we... Everybody's saying sell them all. Small recovery too. All right, fine. There. Where are our machine cores? Sell your cures, they're useless. I just bought them all.
Kyle will never believe us again after that 99 cures.
They're at their max value now. All right, well, there we go then. Look at all that money we just got.
Proceed to follow pre-programmed instructions and carry out your operation. To prevent data leakage, communication from the surface is prohibited except in case of emergency. That is all.
So now we're continuing on the story. There's more. Time to fishing retire.
Before I could convince myself to tell 2B the truth, our final major operation had begun. Still, at the time, I knew nothing. Not how the battle would end, nor what stood in wait for us.
The real story, says Toonami Gamer. Gotta love how the combat gear still needs to wrap that booty in skin-tight latex.
Those are your orders. Do you understand?
The scanners are going to hack into the enemy's anti-air system and shut it down in advance of an all-out assault, right?
That's right. Good job, 9S.
Why are you talking to me like I'm a child?
What? That must be your imagination.
I'm playing as 9S still.
Look for machines that are receiving signals from the anti-air system. They should be located in elevated areas with good signal reception. I've forwarded the general positions of the machine lifeforms you need to hack.
Roger.
Can I please save? No? Okay.
Please refrain from destroying the target. If you do, another one will simply take its place.
No killing the target. Got it.
Welcome to all these new followers that are coming in. Thank you all for watching. I should switch this over so I can see a counter and stuff. Okay, we got a good number. We got a good number of you. Thank you all for being here. So, what am I... I don't think the moose is gonna help me. I think I gotta climb, huh? Looks like it. I don't know. What am I supposed to do?
The target is thought to be in a high location with good network reception. Try examining the rooftops of buildings.
Roger.
Okay, here we go.
You're totally treating me like a kid.
Now move on to the next one.
Fine.
Come here, Moosey. Let me get on your back. Here. I know you're not Michi, but you're gonna help anyway. And why is 210 treating him like a child? What's going on?
Identical to that of a standard enemy. Once you approach, however, a marker will appear.
Is it me, or does it seem like they're getting smarter?
Defensive system operation confirmed to be declining.
Almost there.
Come here, little moose. Target? That's my target. I thought about playing the original NieR on the stream today as an April Fool's joke, but I actually want to do that on the stream at some point.
Every scanner in the force is involved in this operation, so let's try not to fall behind.
Yeah, yeah. No falling behind. Got it.
9S.
What is it?
Make sure to do whatever is necessary to avoid combat.
And how will I provide support to the squad if I don't fight?
Scanner units such as yourself are not designed for battle.
Aw, are you worried about me?
No, I'm merely pointing out that you would be a liability on the battlefield.
Wow, that's harsh.
I do not currently own the original NieR, but I thought about going to pick it up. Oh, crap.
It is not possible to hack directly into the target Goliath-class machine lifeform. Special software protection detected. Enemy is refusing access from anything other than machine lifeforms. Proposal. Unit 9S should commandeer a smaller enemy and use it to hack the large one.
Oh.
A little multi-level hacking, huh?
Okay. Let Kira and Erica play the original NieR when I get it. Well, probably. But they can't have all the fun. I gotta get to play sometimes. I do have a PS3 to play it on. So that will be fine. Can I just hop my way across this bridge? I'm gonna do it. It's gonna be so much quicker. Don't jump off now, okay. There we go. We're making progress. Bam! Don't fall, it's really bad. I didn't! You guys gotta have more faith in me.
9S, come in.
9S here, go ahead.
I'm just about wrapped up here. How about you?
Just one left, I think.
Roger. Be sure to head back to the bunker when you're done so you can sync your data.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Who's that?
Until your combat data is uploaded, none of the scanner models can run updates.
Okay.
It's like emo me. It's emo 9S.
Appreciate it.
Talking. Another scanner. Well, yeah, he had the black hair. It's that's why he looks like emo 9S, because he's the same face and everything. He's just got black hair. That did not work. Let's try a different method. There we go. That worked. Oh no, that is a self-destructing one. I don't like those guys. Am I implying all people with black hair are emo? Only if it looks unnatural, I think.
Looks like everything.
Proposal. Unit 9S should rendezvous with Unit 2B before the combat situation worsens.
Sounds like a plan. Let me just mark the point on the map. And there.
Proposal save now. Okay. I gotta... Wait, where am I going? Can I quick travel around here? Going near the factory. I'm just gonna... I'd like to go near the factory and sell and save there. Kill the next enemy for extra dialogue. Okay. Boy, I will save. Relax. I'm starting to peel the rubber off of the joysticks on this controller. And it's brand new. Well, I guess I did buy it used, so. Alright, so you guys want me to kill this next guy? Is that what I'm being told?
Here we go.
Okay. Not there. Too late. What? Who was I supposed to kill? I don't understand.
At a point southwest of the city ruins. Use your flight unit to travel there and meet up with 9S.
Will do.
We've repaired and reinstalled the weapons damaged in the fight against Eve. Be careful, okay? The mission will be in full swing by the time you get there. I will. And thanks.
And you guys told me to save, too, so there's no going back. I don't know. I don't know what you were after, but we missed it.
For all of our brave androids fighting on the surface, I'll release your hub forces. Pride of humanity have defeated two enemy network units known as Adam and Eve. This victory is a giant leap forward in our quest to reclaim Earth. The moon rings out with the cheers of the entire human race. We look forward to your continued combat excellence. Glory to mankind.
That is not Patrick Seitz. I don't know who that is, but it's not his voice. I know his voice very well. Boom! It's too easy.
To be.
What's our status?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy.
Now I'm playing as 2B!
A kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary. I forwarded our squad's current positions to your map. You should head over there ASAP.
Sounds good.
Oh, I like the filter. I like the suit. This is awesome. Are the pods triggering each other with the Glory to Mankind stuff? Do I need to intervene here? What did you guys do? Pod 042 just keeps saying it over and over again. What have you done? You broke the pod. I don't know how to fix it. Can I? It seems like it's good now. Oh, and now you're getting them started again. I think it's just that there was a backlog of Glory to Mankind's going on. We're just gonna keep moving. You guys are gonna deal with it.
This is 4B, captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and
thanks. Don't hit the moose! Machine core! Pick it up! I saved them. They're fine. Oh, that guy might not be. Okay. They're fine. It's all good.
Thanks for the assist.
We're heading out to support other squadrons.
We'll join you and provide further backup. This is Unit 8B with Attack Squadron Omega. We've gained control of our assigned zone. Heading out now to provide support elsewhere.
Where's my moose? Give me my moose. I have a friend. Is that another me? What is that? Oh, I can't ride this moose this way. I'll pull an Erica Lindbeck if I ride the moose this way, I think. Oh, that was close. All right, let's just hop off the moose. Off we go. Survivors tag up with you, I see.
This is 3B, Captain of Theta Squadron. The enemy machines are multiplying in front of us. We can't hold this position.
There's so many of them. Ow. We got this. Oh no! I just got one-shotted. Shit! Wrecked! That sucked. I got complacent and I let it kill me in one punch. One punch! Yes, son of Orion. That sucked. We saved not long ago. Oh, we just saved. That's good. Maybe we go after this other one first. I don't know if it's gonna be harder or easier. Remember to use the 99 recoveries. I have auto-use item.
This is Unit 7B with Vanguard Squadron Delta. We're currently pinned down by a number of machines that appear to have lost their minds.
This is Unit 2B. We're heading over now to provide support.
Roger, 2B. Much appreciated.
Ow. Oh, God! Where's my auto use? Oh, shit! I need to go get my chips! Oh, no! Oh, no! No! My chips! I forgot! No! And I died again! No! What have I done? Ah!
Now stop screaming.
God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna take a poll now. Do I reload the save to get my chips back? Or do I just say they're gone, forget about them, and use some of those that enormous stockpile of chips that I still have? Everybody's saying reload. All right, we're gonna reload. God, I can't believe I did that. It's been so long since I died, I completely forgot. Press select when you're low on HP. Does that use an item real quick? I know down and then circle works. God. I can't believe I did that. I got overconfident is exactly right, Toonami Gamer. And then, well, and then I went in without my chips. I was like, why isn't it auto-using? Oh, yeah! Some bitch. Get up, Moosey. Get up. Let me climb on top of you. There we go. Let's go, Meesy. Meechy. Not Meechy. It's not Meechy. The battle armor does nothing.
This is 4B, Captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
Noodle arms! Help me! I got my chips back. He's Moosey. People are saying. Moosey and Meechy. The adventures of Moosey and Meechy. I want a new cartoon. Starring Erica Lindbeck. Called The Adventures of Moosey and Meechy. Thank you, Rip Meechy and my chips. Thank you, Redria Wolf, Wolfram, for another $2 donation.
Thanks for the assist.
We're heading out to support other squadrons.
We'll join you and provide further backup.
Moosey and Meechy forever. That's right.
This is Unit 8B with Attack Squadron Omega. We've gained control of our assigned zone. Heading out now to provide support elsewhere.
You guys are still getting lag? Weird. You're not getting like, okay, never mind then. I was worried. You worried me.
This is 3B, Captain of Theta Squadron. The enemy machines are multiplying in front of us. We can't hold this position.
Die. All of you must die. No! None of that! None of it! Oh, God! Yeah, no wonder this big guy's kicking my ass. He's level 60. I wish I could hack him. That'd be nice. Okay. Things are under control now. Everything is fine. Let's do this. The iron pipe is the other item.
We're currently
the other weapon.
That appear to have lost their minds.
Oh shit.
We're heading over now to provide support.
Yeah, we thought we were. That's not good. I already triggered it, and I can't get out of here. There we go.
Damn it, took too long.
No!
We should head to another area and provide support.
No, I got them all killed! Damn it! There's so many of them, and they're all swinging giant axes. Help me! What are my pod programs? I should change that really quick. Slow? Why do I have slow equipped? Pull out bomb. Let's go. People are suggesting save. All right, I will do that. Moosey! Let me back on! Moosey! Why? There we go. I know I'm missing a few pod programs. I'm just not using them very much, so...
This is Unit 2B. We're in position to provide support for Attack Squadron Omega.
Are we not the moose? You?
They came out of nowhere.
If this keeps up, we can win. Not now. Scan the area to see if any reinforcements are on the way.
You got it.
I think I heard Erica Mendez again there for a second.
What was that?
What was what? What the? They're Rock'em Sock'em robots. Oh shit!
Are you okay?
Let my guard down. EMP hit me point blank. I gotta reboot.
I'll provide backup.
I don't know how. What am I supposed to do? How am I not gonna get hit by the EMP myself?
They have
visual camouflage? What the hell is this?
What the hell's going on here? I have to protect 2B!
Oh no! This is... what the hell? What is going on? Ow. Prepare the cures. Cure! Oh! Good! Yeah! That! How do I use it? Visual cure. There we go. Jumping system disabled.
There's no end to them. I gotta finish them off and help 2B.
Ow. Ow. Shit. Ow! Fuck off! Fuck off! There's so... Oh my god! How do I... How you know? No! Hack 9S. Do what you're good at. This is ridiculous. This game just got so much harder. Yeah. Ow. I can't, like, there's no witty commentary happening or anything. All I can do is friggin' just try not to die. Do I need a cure? Am I hacked? Oh god! Oh my god! So much pain is happening! No! Stop! No! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! No! I can't dodge! Ah! I just want to help 2B! I just want... No! This is not fair! Ah! Cure! Everything! No, my god! I didn't mean to hack him. He's a little guy. This is so ridiculous! Now you're pissing me off! I'm just gonna hack? I'm gonna hack you all. I'm gonna hack you so good, you're gonna wish I didn't hack you so good. Ow. I'm gaining control back. I'm getting into control again. I'm getting things situated. Now, can I please pick up 2B? No! You are not! No! Go away! Help them! Help! No? No helping them. I can't. Yeah, how do you like me now?
You okay?
That was a pain in the ass.
Is this a white area virus?
Oh no. Take your helmets off. Oh, that's not the issue.
This viral attack. The EMP must have triggered it.
I gotta hack them all? I gotta hack them and fix it?
I have to save 2.
I can do this. This is easy.
To be.
Okay. I already saved her. I guess that's all that matters. The rest of them can all die.
The hell?
Oh shit.
They've been infected and taken over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
That's because of their Yorha IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it!
This is bad! We gotta kill our buddies! I don't like it! You guys! This game's getting dark already. And I know it's just gonna get worse. These are all battle units built exclusively to fight, and 9S easily kills dozens of them.
Report our status to command.
These are way lower level than the machines we were fighting, so.
2B, I located the unit that's jamming our comms.
Got it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Okay, do I need to kill them all, or can I leave them? I'm gonna run away. Welcome to the world of YOKO TARO. Yeah, I can leave. Okay. Good. Because I'm leaving. Because I don't want to kill them. They're my friends. Also, save. Where is this save of which you speak? I'm not... Shit. I'm not shit. I want to save. I'm not there yet. Can I save here? I still can't save. Why am I not? I can't. I thought I was right next to the friggin'. Ah! I gotta get higher. Okay. Climb. Now can I save? Oh, come on! He'll be fine if he doesn't play recklessly. Well, you obviously have not been watching much of this stream. There we go.
The jamming is coming from that thing.
This big guy? No, leave me alone. I don't want to fight you. Stop. Ow. Oh, that was cool. That was super cool.
Send an emergency distress signal to command.
Stop! I don't want to hurt you.
Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! You're still jamming us.
Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server side authentication failure.
What?
No responses coming from command on any
what?
Channel. Shit! What happened to the bunker?
That's not good. Do I need
can't
to?
Keep
I
keep doing this forever.
To be, I have an idea. It's possible to access the bunker through a back door in the system. I can use that to initiate an emergency upload of our personal log data. Then we set our black boxes to self-destruct and take them all out at once.
Sounds good.
Data upload 30% complete.
We're gonna kill them all.
50% complete. We just hit 70%.
Are you done yet?
Almost. We're at 92%. To be, your black box.
What about my black box? What now? What am I? What? Ow!
Data upload complete.
Holy shit! They're like eating us. Or something. Wow. Are we dead? Is it over? Did we lose?
2B.
We have to report back to command.
Can I talk to him? Oh, no. Not really. Save. So we self-destructed.
Whoa.
What is happening? April Fools, everything's fine.
2B? 9S? What are you doing here?
The Yorha units on the ground were infected by a virus. We had to detonate our black boxes in order to stop them.
A virus? What are you talking about? None of our ground units reported anything about a virus.
That's because all communication with the bunker has been severed.
And why did you leave the battlefield anyway? I didn't order a retreat. We're telling you, Yorha has gone berserk! No. If anyone is acting infected here, it's you.
What?
Are you nuts?
2B, 9S, you're being detained under suspicion of virus contamination.
Wait a minute!
Uh-oh. Yeah. Now what? Now how you feeling, Commander? Maybe you want our help now, huh? Stupid.
Commander, we have to go.
Leave the commander. She's dead.
Damn.
What?
The doors. Did the virus infiltrate the bunker itself?
Ow.
Operator, what?
That's not the operator. It's...
What?
How is that even possible?
Fact. Can we get out of here? Or do I have to kill all these guys first? We are eliminating every member of Yorha right now. Why can't we leave them and come back and like hack the virus away? Why am I playing as 2B? Why am I not playing as 9S and I can fix everybody? And so much less fatal. Yeah. Can we please go up? There we go. It's a YOKO TARO game. That's what everybody's saying is the explanation.
Glory to mankind! All units reporting. They're still conscious.
Stay focused, 2B.
How do I... Am I going the right way? Can I go this way? I can't go this way. Okay. Oh my god, this is heart-wrenching! Operator 6-0!
The bunker is locked! We have to evacuate! But tell me, why weren't you two infected? I don't know!
It's probably because I deferred our data sync. I noticed some weird noise in the bunker server data, so I paused the upload.
I see.
The transport terminal is corrupted. We need to get to the hangar and get some flight units.
Damn it.
Oh, this is awful. I'm so... No, but I feel like we're gonna have to in a second. I don't wanna.
Commander, we need to get some flight units from the hangar and get out of here.
Why are we saving the commander? I feel like she's responsible for all this.
Commander, hurry!
I'm staying here. I can't.
Commander!
What?
I too was synced up with the server.
What?
9S can hack into your systems and...
There's no time. You two are the last remaining members of YOKO. It's your duty to survive.
But Commander...
Besides, this is my command. Let me at least fulfill my duty here to the end.
Oh.
2B, this place is lost.
Commander!
Move it, 2B. That's an order.
Maybe she's not so bad. She's going down with the ship. Oh my god, the game has seriously gotten real. Starting off this route. I completely blanked on the whole everybody in YOKO dies thing. Somehow I forgot that shit. Two playthroughs in and we just hit the opening credits. Nice, Mr. Pocket. I was just gonna answer that question from Tenodorovich there. I don't. It depends on the project. For a game like this, where I was such a major part, I got a lot of it. But also remember how intricate this plot is, and we only get what's pertinent to the lines we're recording. So there's still plenty of surprises. So the bunker's gone. Oh god. We can't beat these guys.
Flight controls transferred to Unit 2B.
Flight controls established for Unit 9S. Setting automatic course. Entering escape route from combat zone.
Wait! What are you... No!
Stealth function released.
YOKO Unit 2B's stealth function unlocked.
Wait! 2B! Stealth.
What is she... No! What is it? What is it? What? Wait, what is happening right now? Why are... Tubes? What are we doing here?
Critical damage to flight unit. Proposal. Eject immediately.
Gotta find a way to land this thing.
Oh my god!
Alert. Reactor core temperature rising. Alert. FFCS and NFCS systems unresponsive.
Oh no!
Offensive functionality lost.
God damn it!
Oh no!
Multiple enemies confirmed.
Beat him up, 2B.
Oh.
You die. See ya. Have virtuous contract out, please. Okay. We can do that. We can swap out the iron pipe for virtuous contract.
Alert. Virus infection detected. Proposal. What? Administer vaccine immediately.
Oh no. Oh no! How do I fix it? I don't... You guys! Why can't I... Just keep running. I can't pick anything up. I can't... No, dodge! What are you doing? Tubes! Safe. Moosey? No, I don't need you. I just need to get out of here. Ah! That didn't do anything!
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 16%.
No!
Function detected in NFCS circuit.
No!
From spreading to other androids. Pod, give me a location that's low on android signals.
Oh god.
Searching. Analysis. The area near the abandoned commercial facility meets the desired parameters.
I don't think there's gonna be a cure.
Alert. Your high unit 2B will sustain serious damage unless the virus is eliminated.
You don't say.
I can't. I know, but I think this is gonna be it. I think this is the end of 2B. I think this is not 2B. This is not good. No! No, you suck off! No!
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 21%.
Remove the contamination and reset.
Analysis. Virus is transforming and progressing its own algorithm with abnormal speed. Removal will be difficult.
Run! Please run! You need to move faster! Tubes! Go! Where's Moosey? I need a moose. I need a moose. Can I climb on the moose? Get up. Get up, Moosey. Come on. Let me on. Come on. Let's go. No!
The planned operational area.
Moosey! Why? Damn it.
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 32%. Malfunction detected in visual processing system.
But it's making me sad.
Council of Humanity, a message for all of us.
Oh.
Virus contamination rate up to 57%.
Oh.
Function detected in FFCS circuit.
I can cure all. No. The feels. I can't dodge anymore. Tubes! This is real bad. Oh no! Oh no! No, don't hit me. Don't do that. I'm trying to... No. Oh, I recognize this.
For me. Take care of the future, A2.
Oh. Oh. My heart. No. I knew it was coming and it still fucking sucks.
Where the hell is 2B?
Scanning. Black box signal located.
Put it on the map.
Alert. Large-scale ground tremors detected. Underground soil structure is no longer stable. Cause is likely a high-magnitude earthquake. Proposal. Evacuate immediately.
I'm not going anywhere!
Moosey's trying to run me down. No! 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 No!
2B! To me! Are you?
Oh. Nights.
Oh.
Oh no.
I didn't know she said that.
To me. No.
Oh my god. I'm crying. I'm tearing up. I'm legitimately, there are tears in my eyes. Fuck you, Yoko Taro. Shit. God, I knew that shit was coming! And it still hurts. That's what got me, Redria Wolfram. I didn't know she said nines right there. Oh my god. Ugh.
Okay. Come here.
I'm okay. I'm
You're
okay.
You're gonna be alright. I know, guys, it sucks. That was really good.
Thank you.
Hey, you're good at voice acting.
Oh, thank you.
Who knew?
Signal for your high unit 2B offline.
It's good.
Death confirmed. Data exchange engaged.
Your high unit 9S has completed repair and reconstruction of all damaged areas. Unit is ready for reactivation.
Your high unit A2 also ready for reactivation.
Proposal. Eliminate surrounding area.
Analysis. Units 9S and A2 are safe.
Wife to the rescue. Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
Here
are
Only one issue remains.
It's just a game.
We comprise the Yoha support system. If the A2 and 9S units are operational, we are required to attend and support.
Agreed.
Displaying positions of units A2 and 9S.
Welcome to the big boy playthrough. What? Oh, I guess I should stop getting so sucked into the story and act. Displaying current coordinates.
Are you good?
I'm good. Select unit to support. Oh shit. Okay. Well, what do you guys want? Do you want me to support myself? Or do you want me to go help A2? A2 first, then 9S. Everybody's saying A2. Okay. Affirmative. Commencing support of unit A2, excuse me. You get to play them all eventually. It doesn't matter so much. Okay, good.
Then, what happened to command?
Number two, go! I can handle...
No! Number four!
Activation of unit A2 confirmed. Good morning, A2.
She cut her hair.
Who are you?
So that she'd look like 2B.
Unit pod 042. This pod has been tasked with providing firing support for Yorha unit A2.
I didn't ask for help.
Affirmative. No request was received from unit A2. Rather, it was the final order from this pod's previous support assignment, unit 2B.
Oh.
Well, it's unnecessary.
Yorha unit A2 lacks the authority to override this order.
Whatever.
Come on.
What the hell is that huge thing?
Unknown.
You're pretty useless, you know that?
That's new, there's a taunt!
I'll shred you good.
That's cool.
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Why the hell would I do that?
In order to provide optimal support, pods must be supplied with data relating to the activities of supported units.
Not happening.
What? I'm going invisible. What is that?
Taunt makes enemies take more damage.
Cool. Try different weapons, taunt. Okay. So, like, if I go to... Well, I suppose I could just do... Whoops. That. Not that. Not that. That.
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
What did I just say?
If an attending support unit is not provided with data related to the activity of its target, it is programmed to automatically repeat the request every 30 seconds until such data is made available.
Are you kidding me?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions. Needlessly repeating conversations on the same topic is a waste of energy resources.
You're the one who keeps talking.
I should probably save real quick. But... so there's all sorts of different taunts to do now, huh?
Don't break too quickly now.
Okay, Oh, she's got 2B's weapons, too.
I hate her.
Well, yeah. I feel like...
I hate her.
I feel like you have to at this moment in time.
Performance at regular intervals. Appreciated.
There, she pet the pod. Everything's okay now. They're friends now.
Report.
See? Satisfied. It's all good.
Who's friends with who?
She's friends with the pod.
Well, no.
30 seconds have passed.
Good for
proposal.
Her.
Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Stop! My intention is to beat the hell out of every goddamn machine I can find. Is that enough for you?
Affirmative. Scanning and marking of nearby machine life forms complete. Goliath class enemies detected in desert area. Proposal. Goliath class enemies should be destroyed.
Don't tell me what to do.
Pods are not authorized to issue commands. Proposals are merely recommendations based on data provided by Unit A2. Proposal. Unit A2 should state updated intentions in order to secure more usable data.
Shut the hell up.
Negative. This pod is engaging in activity based on the final order of Unit 2B. Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to issue commands.
Look, just stay out of my way.
Affirmative.
I don't know if, okay, hold on. I'm sucked into the story so much and the dialogue so much that I don't know what's going on, and anyway.
I relate to Caitlin so much, honestly. Thank you.
What do you guys?
She's an asshole.
She's being such a bitch. Anyway,
guys,
what do you want me to do at this moment in time? Are there things that I need to do before I move forward with the story? Or should I just go ahead and follow the
A2,
next quest?
I get it, Bob Tom. I get that you like A2. You can like her. She's hot. I get it.
That's what the A stands for, asshole. Bare fist taunt. All right, I'll do that really quick. How do I... there we go. Oh, I gotta get away from this sumbitch.
Come on, let's have some fun.
She just, like, shows off her legs.
Gonna show me a good time.
Huh. Alright, I'm gonna switch weapons now. Let's see, what should I... I'm gonna go with the Type 4-0 sword for now. He does love women. Great sword and
nothing.
Big sword. Okay. Give me a second. Great sword. Do I have a great sword?
Has anyone tried to cosplay A2? That'd be a hard one.
Probably.
Cosplay. That's tricky.
What am I?
Because of the things that
spam X and triangle. I'm trying to... sorry,
it's
something about the cosplay of A2. What sword do you guys want me to put? I don't have a great sword. Virtuous Treaty would do? Okay.
structure would be more nude than 2B.
Come on, let's have some fun.
That's kind of cool.
Gonna show me a good time.
You can put on stockings, tank top, and shorts and become A2. I tried it, and it worked, says Unifear. That's the cosplay, I guess.
Stockings, tank top, and what?
And shorts. Yeah, well, yeah, look at it.
Yeah.
It's just all those detail lines.
I'm talking about the details. Like, if you really want to make it, like, with all the little black marks that are on her legs and her arms and all that. Also, lots of dirt makeup. Well, yeah, for sure.
Yeah. Okay.
I bet you could draw that shit on, too.
I'm good. I've seen enough of the taunts. I'm happy with that, I think.
Don't break too quickly.
Because it seems like it's just weapon types, not individual weapons that are all different. So we're going to move on. Did I save recently? I'm gonna save again. Hey, the resistance is still here. You all in one piece? There weren't many casualties in this area, but we might not be so lucky next time. So then, what can I do for you? I mean, what can I do you for? Nothing. Nothing. You can do nothing. See ya. You're A2. Never mind. Just be careful out there, yeah? Huzzah! Let's go, Moosey. It's you and me. You and bitch lady, I mean. You're saying you need to save a lot now. Good to know. Moosey is love, Moosey is life. Moosey and the bitch coming to ABC this summer. Make it through this. Awesome. Nice job, Moosey. I hope you don't die out here in the desert. Check the world map for any side quests. Are there any? Didn't seem like there were any yet. Oh, there are a couple back at the resistance camp. And there's that one in the forest that we never did. Okay. Well, do you guys want to do, what the hell is that? I just got a text from a restaurant. I don't know. Anyway, everybody's saying just do story. More story first. Okay, all right. Oh, I need to get back on the moose. Get back on me. Moose, get up. Get up. Moose. Moosey. 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 Timmy's stuck in the well. There we go. Welcome, new follower, Fiery Dragon Man. Yes, the Wilhelm scream is what you just heard. That's my text notification. It was a random text from some Indian food restaurant. And I don't eat Indian food. So I don't know why they're texting me or where they got my number. We have a crap load of viewers on the channel right now. I just noticed that. Welcome, everybody. As we get into the real part of the story, apparently. Holy shit. I hope you didn't all just see me crying on interwebs nets. I'm just gonna run into you guys with the moose. That's my strategy. Oh, that's... Okay. Strategy didn't work. Strategy is flawed. Moose just got his ass kicked. I'm so sorry, Moosey. You will be avenged. Oh, God. That's one. Ow. Ow, some bitch. Dead? It's dead. Okay. Can I... I can't hack as A2, can I? It's a little bit of a bummer. Yeah, that strategy worked out well for you, didn't it?
Class. That was over before it started.
What's happening? What's hap- what is this? What is th- what is that?
What the hell is that?
What is that?
It appears to be a machine life form that has adapted to the desert environment. Proposal: destroy the enemy machine.
Yeah, that's real helpful.
Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no!
He's tough. Time to bust out B-mode.
Alert. The use of B-mode to increase nuclear fusion output carries unacceptable levels of risk. And defensive boost is offset by lower defense and increased maintenance costs. The feature was removed from newer models for this reason.
Guess it's too bad I'm not a newer model.
Berserker mode? What that said? It said to do it with the self-destruct thing. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. Come on, do it! Oh, okay. So maybe don't berserk mode like crazy, huh? Keep on healing to maintain B mode. Ow! B mode lasts as long as you have HP. Okay. So if I just keep using those heal things, then I can keep on going. Ow. Did I not? I didn't start it, did I? Son of a bitch! Where are they? Oops. Going a little crazy with my heels. Ah! Ow. Zerg mode's hard to handle. Where's the... What else am I supposed to hit here? Need the right chips to maintain Berserk mode. A lot of heal ones. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm gathering. Ow. I got two left. Well, this guy obviously needs to be added to the boss fights in the chat bot. Ow. There we go.
Alert. Oncoming EMP attack detected. Escape recommended.
Uh-oh.
Where am I?
The EMP attack appears to have caused hacking damage to Unit A2's memory modules.
So this is my memory area. But why are you here?
Support units are required to monitor our target's internal systems in case of breakdown.
Next time, ask me before you go poking around in my head.
Do they ever stop coming? Come on! It's ridiculous. There we go. So yeah, I just suffered massive brain trauma, but don't you administer any medical treatment to me or anything. Yeah. That is an accurate assessment. 68-inch pianist, nice name.
Continue to observe the situation and dispatch them.
This is a fragment of Unit 2B's memory data. It is an order she received from the YOKO commander when she was still alive.
Okay. I wonder if those little snippets of dialogue are from the play, the stage play, because I believe we're getting snippets of her backstory, which she was in the stage play, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, stage play stuff, says Mr. G-Tao. That's what I thought. What was that?
You and I are the same. We have no one to help us. We can only cry.
I said shut up!
What was that?
Just shut up.
Which we will.
She had a kid.
She's an android.
Can't they have kids?
I don't think so.
Then why?
They're built.
Commencing data sharing.
Say, why are you speaking to me like a
child? Affirmative.
We don't know.
Launching compressed conversation mode.
What? What is that?
Compressed conversation mode complete. Affirmative.
Well, that was interesting.
Of Unit 2B's memory data on Unit A2's self-consciousness.
Understood. Updating his reference data for support activity.
Read the dialogue, Kyle, says Red Dog 0051. Yeah, sure. Select unit to monitor. Okay, who are we monitoring now? Are we switching over to 9S or are we sticking with A2? The operator had 9S bring her a lot of info about humans, and part of it was something about family stuff. I missed it because now everybody's answering my question. Oh, it's a split. I'm seeing more 9S's than I am A2's. So that's what we're going to do. Pod 153 will continue to support. Unit 9S. That's interesting. Proposal. Pod 153 should periodically review the mental state of Unit 9S. Acknowledged.
Looks like he's awake, Devila. Morning. Slept well, didn't you, 9S?
Put that blindfold back on.
I'm in the resistance camp?
That's right. You've been unconscious for nearly 2 weeks. A little thank you for saving your butt would be nice.
Where's 2B?
You know that better than anyone, no? Her black box signal disappeared.
Oh.
Devila and Popola are rare android models designed for medical treatment and maintenance. Without the bunker, they are the only remaining way for Unit 9S to initiate repairs. Proposal. A word of appreciation is appropriate.
Yeah, 9S doesn't appreciate shit now.
There used to be lots of our models around. Apparently, we were put here to oversee some kind of large-scale system that was in place.
Apparently? What does that mean?
It means we don't know. All the records from that era have been deleted. Our model kind of went nutso at some point in the past. It ended badly.
Most of our kind were disposed of after that, but we were spared. They used us as a sort of control group in order to ensure such a thing couldn't happen again.
So yeah, we're lab rats. But at least we get to be here helping out friends. I'd like to think that we're atoning in some way for our past sins.
Try not to overdo it, 9S.
Somebody was asking if they asked me to act super emo for this section. I think that word was thrown around, yeah.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Oh, that's right, we had mail. Looks like there's a subquest here, though.
I'll back you up no matter what.
Bunch of stuff. We don't need any of it. Oh, sound data. Might as well get those. They're cheap. 9S shops at Hot Topic. Yeah.
Come back soon.
Apparently that's not the side quest that I'm looking for. It looks like it's right there on the map, though. Maybe it's Devila or Popola? No? I don't see it. Where is it? It says there's a quest right here, and I don't see it. return later for side quest. You have to leave the camp before that one's available. Oh. Why is it there?
Have you seen these folks, perchance?
Nope. Sorry.
They were part of my squad, but I lost contact when they went out for field research. If anything has happened to them... Well, to put it bluntly, if they're dead, I need to know so I can mourn them properly.
Have you tried searching for them?
I'd go myself, but my motor systems were heavily damaged some time back. Still, I just can't stop wondering what happened.
What do you think? Do we help with the search, or do we decline? Do this quest, do it. We did finish Emile's memories. Chaos Argate. Nothing but this quest right now. Okay. I'll look for him.
You will?
Sure. Can you give me an idea where to start?
Last time I heard from them, they were in the flooded city. I'll give you their ID codes. We all wield dual weapons, so you should be able to find them easily. If they're dead, I'd appreciate if you could retrieve any personal articles you find.
Save. So, whatever this subquest is right here, we can't get to yet, I guess.
It sounds rough out there, so I bet you need weapons, right? Take your time and look around.
Can we upgrade things? Should we upgrade things, maybe? Maybe we should upgrade these things. We have a lot of things that could be upgraded. Okay. Do-do-do-do. You have enough cash to upgrade everything. Do I have enough resources? Let's just do it. We'll have a bunch of weapon stories to read later. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, maybe I didn't have the resources for everything. Oh well. Buy type 3 swords from the twins, okay?
Come again.
Back over here.
A little thank you for saving your butt would be nice. A little thank you for saving your butt. Try not to overdo it, 9S.
I can't buy anything from the twins, so I don't know what you talking about. The thing. They become a shop later. Oh, okay. Good. There's something over here, too. It's this guy.
Hey again. Haven't seen you for a while. So this'll probably come as no surprise, but... I have more packages that need to come out of storage. Don't suppose you'd lend a hand again?
What do you think? Do we help him out? Or do we say no? What was that, Wilhelm? Oh, it was Kira. That Wilhelm scream was Kira. She's sending me a picture message. She's asking if I saw this. If I can load it. For you all to see it. It's not working. It's not getting any bigger. It's a teeny tiny little picture of 2B and 9S saying 9S plus 2B. It's very cute. I did not see it. It's cute. Everybody on the stream says hi. Smiley face. Tweet it. Okay. Save media. Go to Twitter. And tweet it. Done. Courtesy of at Rena-chan. There we go. Okay, I missed it. Are we helping this guy right now or no? I missed whatever you guys had to say on that front. It might be the picture she retweeted. I don't know. I'm not checking Twitter. I'm playing this game. Help. Yeah, help him. All right.
What? Really? Thanks so much. My supervisor is a real hard ass, so if this doesn't get done, I'm a dead man.
Kira says to tell you all hi, and I got her good for a moment with the April Fool's joke.
Just grab all the stuff I need and get it out of there, okay?
We already said we can get, yes. How many times do I have to tell you I can help you?
Great, thanks a million.
Yeah, you can check my Twitter for the picture. It's at Kyle McCarley.
Objects likely to be the targeted packages.
Okay. This is tricky. How do I... Can I pull on anything? I can't. That would be too easy. Maybe I can do that. Just a little bit. Just a little bit forward, please. And then, no. Just a little bit further forward. There. Stop. No. Little bit further. And stop. There we go. And now I want to, I guess, go through here a little bit, and then stop. That's good. Okay. And then push that all the way down. All the way. And now we can open this box. Maybe. Someday. There we go. There's one. Let's go up here and grab this. Now. How do I get at those two things? Well. I push the... I can get the chest with this setup. I see that. How do I get that thing up on the top, though? Push the one I'm looking at all the way right. Yeah. Then pull the bottom one to the left a bit. I can't pull it to the left. I can only get the chest now. Oh. How was I supposed to get the other thing? The thing at the top isn't great anyway. All right. Forget it. We're gonna skip that thing then, I guess.
That should be everything.
Proposal: head outside to deliver the goods to the client.
Talk to him. Nines, talk to this guy, please. Oh my god, you're driving me crazy. There.
You got the packages together for me? Oh, thank you. That storage area is in pretty sad shape. My supervisor came in earlier and really wrecked the place. Seems like I'm always having to clean up after her. Anyway, here's your payment. Thanks again.
Okay, down we go. Let's get out of here. So you guys were saying to leave the camp, and then stuff will happen. What is that? What's that? What the hell is that? Oh, that looks pleasant.
What is
that?
An enormous facility that appeared from an area beneath the ground. It would appear to be machine-related in origin. Further details unknown. Mobile transport platform detected in the section emerging from the facility center.
So, an elevator?
It's Emile's new shopping mall. Nice.
Are you looking for something?
Type 3 sword. Type 3 blade. What else has she got? Death rattle. Enemies emit death cries if defeated by hacking. What is the purpose of that? Time slows when near enemy projectiles? That's a good... That's good job there, voice actor guy. Continuous combo. Combos continue while evading. I don't care about combos. Strike enemy bullets to detonate them. Auto collect items. We want that guy, I think. For sadistic pleasure, obviously. Auto collect. Yoko Taro was Kyle McCarley all along. That's right. Okay. Equip purchased weapons. Sure. Oh. Well, no. Maybe. I don't know. Equip the auto collect.
Say, think you'd be able to give us a hand with a certain odd job? Devila, please. Well, what else can we do? Ever since that huge-ass tower showed up, we've been short on people and supplies. If we keep getting distracted by the little things, we'll never get those resistance members repaired.
That's true, but...
So there you have it. Anyway, mind lending us a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Great, much appreciated. Okay, so all we need are some stripped screws, small gears, and machine oil. You can get stripped screws from the machines that look like they've been stacked on top of each other. I think you could get small gears from the small machines with the short legs.
You should be able to find some machine oil near a deserted truck at the abandoned factory. Please don't put yourself in danger for this, all right?
Okay, that's everything the twins asked for.
Hey, guess what? We already got them all.
Let's see. Yep, that's everything. Thanks for the help.
Then it's time for us to get to work, Devila.
What are you using that stuff for anyway?
Isn't it obvious? Daily necessities.
We're often asked to handle various odd jobs around the camp.
Odd jobs? With all of your technical skill?
Oh, it's no bother. We're happy to help however we can.
Frankly, we're thankful to just have a job of any kind. Anyway, enough gabbing. Here's your reward.
Oh, I couldn't possibly take this much.
Just take it already. It's not like we have anything to spend it on.
Go on, you earned it.
Maybe you'll agree to help us again later?
We got some stuff! She's got another quest?
Hello again. I'd love to sit here and chat, but we need to head out and take care of a job. Things are a little crazy around here at the moment. I need to get these materials post-haste and...
Hey, sis. Just ask already.
You want me to get the materials for you?
Oh, we couldn't possibly ask.
Agree.
Thanks, this is a huge help.
Devila, we can't keep asking people to...
Yes, we can, sis. Let's just be grateful for the help. Anyway, I just need you to track down some desert roses. It's a pretty rare plant, but I'd start by searching around the old ruins in the desert.
Sorry to put you through this, and please be careful. Some of the desert enemies are quite strong.
All right. All done with that nonsense. Let's go upgrade those weapons.
Do you need anything?
I don't see the other one. I thought I did get both, but... Oh, apparently I used all my beast hide.
Come again!
Oh, Okay, save. Where are we on quests? What's going on? Okay, we got two subquests going at the moment. Do we have more available? We have something available back there, deeper into the camp, we could go grab. We got something in the forest. Something else in the forest. Popola's errand. What do you guys think? What do you want me to do at the moment? People are saying glasses. You gotta tell me where to go for the glasses. Where are they? Where do I go to get the glasses? Glasses and then keepsakes. All right, just tell me. Go to the building with all the stairs where you start the game and climb up the ladder for the glasses. So back at the factory? Alrighty. Oh, top of the build. Oh, okay, I see. All right, that building. I think I get it. Not the factory, the one with the long ladder. Okay, yeah, the same building I got the amnesia quest in. Yeah, that's what I thought you meant. Okay. Excuse me, Moosey. I don't think you can help me right now. Is Michi around? I miss Michi. There's an elevator shaft. Climb the ladder. Where is the elevator shaft? Do I need to go all the way to the top first? Maybe? I walked past it, not the stairs. I ran right past it. So back down at the bottom. Ground floor. Where's the elevator shaft then? Is it in here? Oh, right here. People are saying there's a chest to hack into down at the bottom. This wasn't available earlier? Ooh, I got a lot of stuff out of that. Ladder is, where did it go? I'm lost, there it is. This was here earlier. Oh, yeah, that's what I figured. Oh, the way up top wasn't open, I see. Up we go. What are you linking there on YouTube, Niku Niku Ni? I'm a little busy. I can't go check it. Oh. Adam's glasses. Cool. Very cool. Now we know where this little table was. Whee! Okay, now let's put those glasses on. Items. Hell yeah. Ow! I wanted to admire my new glasses! Asshole. Look! He looks like me now! Caitlin looks shocked and disturbed.
He can put glasses on?
Yeah, we just found Adam's glasses up on top of that building. So I got glasses. Now he looks like me. Now I'm supposed to speak like Adam? Okay, so that was...
You're thinking about how much you want to fuck 2B, aren't you?
Right? Something like that? Except that's apparently not what he actually said. But it's what the game made me think he said. Okay. What am I doing now? You said to do the memories thing. That's in the flooded city. So let's go transport ourselves over there. Equip the auto-collect chip. I will do that. Let's take a look at our chips, huh?
I'm so confused.
Why?
What?
I don't know what's happening.
Okay, we're gonna remove everything we have on this second chipset. Okay. Now, we've got more things to take off. Now, what do you guys want me to... Should I go back and upgrade some stuff? I probably should. Go fuse some stuff. Hold on. I'm gonna transport my way back over to the, resistance camp real quick. And fuse some things. Where is Simon at? Simon's over there. He's sitting on the ottoman. You can't see him in the camera right now. Take off OS chip, to be honest. It's useless. Nice try, Angry Poo Monkey. We've done that already. No, we're gonna say, can I have food? That's what he's saying. Cats or dogs? We have both. Dog's right here. Oh boy, crafting is happening, you guys. I know. What time is it? We've been on the stream for almost 3 hours. I was gonna go talk to this lady. Need any maintenance? All right, fuse some stuff. Fuse some diamonds to other diamonds. Yeah. Do we have any other diamonds to fuse to each other? What's the matter with you? They're too small, aren't they? Aww. I'm sorry, honey. We can return them and get different ones. Maybe we could find some at Target? Or something? Oh, she's so sad. Her crafty stuff isn't working out as planned. I'm sorry, honey. Hijack boost.
Oh,
it's
so annoying.
Oh, I know.
Fucking shit.
I know, I'm sorry. All right, we don't have any other diamonds that we can fuse, guys, but, okay. We're gonna do one more quest, and then we'll call it. Road crew worker, why don't you catch a mackerel, and then you'll find out. Slot that in immediately. Slot what in immediately? Let me go look at what we have, I think. Come back anytime. Sell some of those chips. Yeah, we will. I just want to make sure that I've got the right stuff equipped. Yeah? Oh, I should check the inbox, too. Okay, all chips. Yeah, you're probably right. We'll check there. We don't need... What is the skill gauge? Shows. Yeah, we probably need that. We don't need, though, damage values. We probably don't need to auto-hide the HUD. Okay. Oh, they're saying keep all HUDs. Why? Okay. What do we need to... I think we need that. 9 slot plus 4 weapon attack. That's pretty great. There was an auto heal plus 4 diamond that I think we already have equipped on the other one. Oh, it's plus 5, excuse me. So we got that. Deadly heal, people are saying. Well, just the basic one with the diamond or other stuff? Deadly heal plus 3. That plus 3 is taking up 11 slots. Are you sure? We'll do that for now. Let's see. Do we have any hacking boost things, maybe? Is this A2 or 9S loadout? Well, it could be either, but... I don't know, I'm just kind of showing off. Look at that, hijack boost plus 6. Strengthening remote control enemies, that's pretty cool. Combust plus 4, everybody's saying overclock. Okay, we'll go put one of the overclocks in. How big are the overclock? Do I need to do the 17 slot plus 3 overclock? A2 set weapon damage, offensive heal, and shockwave. And probably overclock. We'll make this the A2 loadout. Weapon damage we already have, and shockwave. Go with the 7 overclock. Do I have a 7 overclock? Or the 7 slot overclock. Oh, the cat's trying to kill the microphone. Let's see. Maybe we'll put that in there. And that can go in there, I guess. Anti-chain damage is nice. Oh, or maybe that would be good. The resilience thing. We'll do that. You guys also said shockwave. That's a good one. I gotta find it. It's here somewhere. There's a shockwave plus 3. That's good. Oh, that seems like a good thing for A2. And, offensive heal? Okay. Sure. Why not? We got lots of offensive heals going, but... We'll do that. Why not? Then let's see. Maybe taunt up would be good. There. That's our A2 chipset. Now, let's tweak what we've got for... Oh, wait. I should probably go optimize it, huh? There. Now, auto collect, right. I keep forgetting about that one. Is it all the way down at the bottom? Where are you, auto collect? There it is. Yeah. So much for taunt up. What's that one? Overclock. Auto heal, deadly heal, offensive heal. Do we really need all of those? I guess. Weapon attack, critical ranged shockwave, last stand. Anti-chain resilience. Yeah, well, okay, we'll keep that. That's fine. Remove HUD. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll pull one of those out. We don't need damage values. Okay, now optimize, and then we can put that, what is it? Support? Taunt up? Yeah. We'll put that back in. There we go. That's our A2 plug-in chips. Now, 9S. See what we've got at the moment. All of our HUDs. Weapon attack up. Obviously needs to be replaced with the better one. Down attack up. Ranged attack up plus 3. Shockwave plus 3. Anti-chain. Max HP up plus 2. Auto heal plus 3. Fast cooldown plus 3 for the pod programs. Evade range up. Drop rate up. Auto use item up. So this was... We had a separate set for hacking at one point. Let's take some stuff off. Let's take it all off and just start from scratch. And... Prioritize hacking, yeah. We'll go with some hacking chips. Hijack boost plus 1 with the diamond. Oh no! Hijack boost plus 6. Hell yeah. Let's see, we've got combust. That's a good one. And... We probably don't need any heal drops with all the shit we bought. Zap a hacked foe to emit a 15-meter blast and stun them for 4 seconds. That sounds like it could be fun. It's taking up a lot of slots, but... How much time will you remote control an enemy? That's a good point. That's a very good point. Okay, I'll pull that one off. Let's see. What else do we need? We need...
Glory to mankind!
Thank you, Kizumus. You just donated another $20. 2 a.m. here for me. I should be going soon. Love the stream, and I'm happy I missed the last of that message. But thank you so much, Kizumus. You're wonderful. Auto heal and auto pickup. Okay. There's auto heal. Auto pickup is going to be in support. Evasive system. That sounds good. Unless I was very specifically going into an area with the goal of hijacking, it never happened. Yeah, that's true. So I will pull that one out. What else? Maybe some attack stuff. Let's probably do that. And... Shockwave plus 3 is a good one. There's the hijack boost. We'll pull that off. What else? System... No. Optimize real quick. Defense stuff, maybe? Range defense. Anti-chain. That's useful. And maybe that resilience, too. Look at that 50% max HP increase right there. We'll throw that cheap little deadly heal in there, and then besides that, some attack things. What else? Crit up, ranged attack up. Did I do that already? Yeah, ranged attack up. That's what we're doing. Boom. And maybe a counter. There. Oh, wait, no. Swap that out for a cheaper counter. Okay. Good enough. Good enough. Now, let's optimize, and let's go sell some worthless chips as best we can here. Auto collect's on there. Yes. For the good enough of mankind. We don't need you. We don't need you. We'll keep the plus six hijack boost in case we ever need it. But the rest of them can all go away. Auto weapon switch. Oh, we don't need the auto things. Those are useless. Auto use item. Just sell anything that's not equipped at the moment, I think. Basically. 20% chance that 40% of damage taken is dealt back to the enemy. Maybe we'll keep that in case we decide to pull it out. No. Evade range up plus three. This has to be so entertaining for you guys to watch. This is why I have so many chips in the first place. Because it's boring to sit here and sell them all. So many chips. Is there a quick way to sell all the shit that I don't need? Just sell all not equipped. Or something. There's an offensive heal that's only one extra slot. I need to check and see if I can use that somewhere. Wherever I've got the offensive heal already. I think that's on A2, though. The A2 chipset. No! The fast way is not to sell it at all, yeah. Did I just sell an anti-chain damage that I meant to keep? Oh, I hope I didn't. No. Can I buy it back, maybe? All this could have been avoided if I weren't selling chips. Yeah, but you guys told me that I needed to sell stuff because I would fill up. It's the whole reason I'm sitting here doing this. Welcome, new follower, Ego49er. No buying back, no backsies. Shit. No! Let's go from the top down, maybe. Oh, hey, we're... Yeah, okay. We're getting close. We're almost through them all. There. Ha! Plug-in chips. I didn't sell whatever it was. I probably still wanted to keep whatever it was, though, anyway, but, yeah. What do I have equipped now? Weapon attack, critical up, ranged attack, shockwave, last stand, anti-chain damage. I good. I still have it. We're good. I did not sell anything I meant to keep. There we go. Save. And then, what is that? There's a subquest back there in the corner, it looks like. Oh, we got another one of these. Oh, that's handy.
Are you looking for the resistance member who's usually here? Yeah, he stepped out. He said he had to make a delivery to the outpost near the desert. I thought he'd be back by now, honestly. Maybe you can check up on him next time you're out that way?
Sure.
Thanks, I appreciate it. There's a female resistance member stationed in the desert who might know where he is.
Good to know. Okay, we got that subquest picked up. Now let's go do the one that you guys wanted me to do to begin with. The thing in the flooded city. Boom. Here we go. We're gonna do this quest, and then we're gonna call it a day. As much as I really want to keep going. The waifu needs me to go do crafty stuff with her. And we're also dog sitting for a friend, and the dog needs food. And I need food. So, we'll finish this quest, and then we'll call it. Oh, Nines looks so good in those glasses, doesn't he? Okay. Moosey! Moosey, help me. Moosey? Moosey! There we go. What kind of crafty stuff? We are making patio curtains for our backyard patio.
Whoa.
Do I still auto pick up? I do still auto pick up. Even when I'm on the moose. That's super cool. Oh, that's cool. That is really handy. The time slows down when I'm... when I'm close to being hit by one of those balls. Really cool. Check the water line to my right. Okay.
Alert. Found it. This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate.
I was afraid we'd find this. The only personal items are these dog tags.
Analysis. Remaining transmission records indicate the resistance members were attempting to retreat from battle. Analysis of final coordinates complete. Marking locations on map.
Let's go take a look. Maybe some of them will still be alive.
Okay. Moving on. Ow! Dick. I missed the thing I need to check. Okay. I thought that was it. Something down... Oh, this.
The remains of a Yorha flight unit. ID of Yorha Unit 2B confirmed within the craft.
This belonged to 2B.
Unsent message found within memory of flight unit.
Oh, no.
Play it.
This is Yorha Unit 2B. If anyone is listening to this, there's something I need you to do. If you ever meet up with Yorha Unit 9S, I want him... Please, just give him the following message. Nines, the time I was able to spend with you, it was like memories of pure light. Thank you. Nines.
End of message.
Oh.
To me.
Oh, the feels. Kira, you're so good! That's not fair! Why would you guys do this to me? Make me cry! Ugh. What the hell is that? I don't know. I don't know if I'm okay, honey. This game is making me sad. Someone cutting onions. Yeah.
Hey kids.
That's kind of what this game's about, though.
What's going on?
What is this floating tube of machineness? Can I get on it? It looks like I can, but I don't know how. Huh.
I'd rather you not be a sobbing mess.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Be nice.
I will get it later on. Okay. Good to know. It is a hedge. Whoops. That scared me, the fact that it took so long to open that up. What is shooting at me? Oh man, that auto collect. That is a really good use of 5 slots. Where am I supposed to be going right now? Oh, is this guy's back again? He is. He's back.
Oh, there. This place is still closed, kind sir and or madam, but fret not. There is absolutely nothing of value here, so don't let it distract you and run along now. But I can't just send you off empty-handed now, can I? I'd love to give you a souvenir of some kind, but I have nothing on me right now. What to do? I know, I shall self-destruct for your convenience. This will result in a rain of useful materials. They are yours to keep. Haha, yes, fortune smiles upon you today. Once you've collected my gifts, please forget everything you saw here. That's a promise, you hear? Goodbye now. I'm dead. See you later.
Okie dokie, let's check the map so that we can figure out where the hell we are actually supposed to go. What's that? Where's that? That's the park, okay, the amusement park. That's where we're headed to. What's the matter, Chloe?
don't know. The cat is scratching at the puppy stairs we got. The puppy stairs that the puppy won't use. Okay. He's sniffing at the steps. He's probably smelling the other dog. Okie dokie. Transport to the park ruins. Where are the park? Where's there? Park ruins. Oh, yes, and I need to check the inbox. That's right. Thank you. I will do that. They are now cat stairs, yes.
No. Not for mittens.
No. 99 androids have died so far. Wow.
There's this cat. There it is. Aw, oh, thanks. Are you pretty? Kind of. Can also be a terror.
Okay, inbox. 2B has stuff. Oh.
To all users, it has come to our attention that the bunker's main server is approaching maximum capacity. Please organize your user folders and delete any old data to free up space. Additionally, there are many members who have saved large music files and entertainment videos, which do not appear to be mission critical. All such data must be transferred to local storage at once. IT operations, lead server engineer.
Somebody just went, oh, hi, doggy. Oh, hi, Mark.
Hello there. I'm kind of bored out of my mind over here, so how about swinging by the store? I've got some pretty good stuff on hand. Probably. Emil. Hey, friend. Thanks for stopping by. You into fishing at all? For a while, I ate whatever I could get my hands on just to survive, so I actually know a fair bit about the art of angling. So today, I decided to let you in on some juicy info. So, different areas have different fishing spots. As a rule, you're usually going to find freshwater fish in rivers and saltwater fish in the sea. Oh, and you could also catch things like starfish or horseshoe crabs in shoals. But if you're looking for a huge catch, you'll need to aim for the deepest depths. The ponds of boiling oil in the desert are usually filled with machine fish, and most of what you'll find in pipes buried across the world is plain old garbage. But if you keep at it, you might just pull up something good. And finally, if you're looking for rare fish, there are more exotic fish than you can shake a stick at in the subterranean lake near where I live. That's just a quick zip and zoom away from the city ruins. Well, that's it, I think. Later, Emil.
Stop ball-splaining, Emil. Nice. Oh, the cat is attacking Caitlin's hair. Special correspondence.
Attention all androids. We have received word of the recent destruction of Adam and Eve, the enemy machine life form's central networking units. With the enemy weakened, now is our moment. We, humanity's great army, will now launch an all-out assault, drive back the invaders, and reclaim our rightful home of Earth. Glory to mankind. Attention all androids. As you are all aware, our recent large-scale offensive ended in crushing defeat, with the loss of our Yorha compatriots being a particular point of deep regret. Long will we remember their brave sacrifice. However, do not lose hope, for the truth is that we, humanity's great army, still possess the upper hand. Go forth and fight for victory, not just for your sake, but for the sake of the fallen as well. Glory to mankind. League of Assemblymen, Council of Humanity.
What are we wowing about?
It's just very epic.
Yeah.
I want to read some stuff.
Okay. We finished reading all the mail at the moment. But if there's... there's probably going to be some coming up on this quest. As soon as I figure out how the hell I get out of here.
Well, I don't know.
Oh my god, look at the... What is he doing? What is wrong with...
Oh god. Well, that looks horrible.
Oh my god! What the hell? That's... new. There was nothing in 9S's inbox, guys. They're all... Oh, they're all, like, zombie machine. Oh, God, look at that. That is terrifying looking. Ah! Oh, yeah, we need to do the robot statue hack again, don't we? Can we do that from here? Let's see. Let's get the big guy. Are there any of the big guys left? No, they're all gone. Can I talk to this guy?
You meat vegetables.
The hell? You can't hack the rabbit and play through C? Oh, whoops. Zombies will auto detonate. Yeah, oh shit. Guess we'll have to go back and do it in a post game playthrough or something. It's over here. Not it. Somewhere around here is the guy. Oh, there he is. Talk to him.
Man, there's blood everywhere. Whatever happened must have happened right here. Talk about a bad way to go.
Now what? There's the next one. At the factory. Apparently there was supposed to be another piece of mail in my inbox that I didn't get. The shop here sells weapon upgrade materials. What shop? Where? I'll keep that in mind for later. Yeah, I don't have any other mail. I don't know what... Huh. Near the old lunar flat. Oh, back... Okay, so that's back over here. Oh, yeah, I know what... Yeah, I know where that shopkeeper is. Just fill up on some weapon upgrade materials so we can upgrade all of our stiff...
Shh, don't shout. What if they find us? Can I help you?
Oh, you wanted to read something. I'm so sorry.
Oh, I don't care. No, I don't want to read the zombies.
Oh, okay. What am I buying? Guys, help me out. What do I need to use to upgrade stuff? Pearls? Pyrite? Tree sap? Tanning agent? Dye? Pearls? Let's buy, like, 50 of those. You can get stuff from 210 if you reduce the anti-air systems to 0% during the start of route at C. Oh, I don't know how I didn't know I didn't do that. It didn't tell me I needed to. Do I need anything else? Do I need pyrite? Let's get a little bit of that. I don't know what it's for, but I'll get some of that. Tanning agent, maybe? Dye? To upgrade weapons, I guess. I don't know. Silver ore. There, I bought.
Oh, they're for like.
I bought a few things.
Is that what it means?
No, these are for upgrading your weapons. They're upgrade materials.
Thank you.
Okay, we bought a few things. Whatever. I didn't know I needed to do another one. It said I could keep going. So I guess I missed something. That's a bummer. Too late to go back now. Okay, save and transport to the factory. Yeah, I guess it was optional to Notarvich. I didn't see anybody telling me that I had something else I needed to do before I moved on with the story. And I was so engrossed in the story at that point that I was just like, let's just do that. So, it's my bad. Oh, if you shoot the rabbit, it will move eventually. That's good to know. We'll do that later. See if we can find this other. Oh boy. Another one.
Alert. This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate. No vital signs detected. The unit is deceased. Alert. Emergency support request found in transmission records.
When was it sent?
Approximately 12 minutes ago.
That means they're still alive. Let's go.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Where is it? It's there. No, that's Popola's errand. Where's the... Is it there? No, that's sorting trouble. It's there. In the desert. Oh, and I can't quick travel to the center. Arrgh. So we'll go to the oil field and run. Better get your best hacker man pants on. You're gonna need to hack the planet soon. Good to know. I'm geared up and I'm good to go. I'm gonna hack. As soon as we finish this quest. I told them all already. Just so you know. Okay.
I heard it.
Oh, okay.
Very loud voice.
Well, you know. Maybe I should be the one going by loud annoying on Twitch.
you're not quite as annoying as
that. Ouch. Burn.
Oh.
Hold still, piggy. Pumbaa! Take me to where I need to go, Pumbaa. Look at that jump. That is graceful. Elegant. Oh, you're a big bad man. I'm just gonna run right past you. Somebody's saying Hakuna Matata. Because it's Pumbaa. We already played with the E-drug on another stream. Oh dear.
Over there. Initiating rescue.
I probably can't climb onto this thing, can I? Because there's spikes everywhere. Let's just hack him. Boom! I can jump on them? Ow! Ow! Oh, God! That did not work out. I think it's the spikes. You can jump on it, but you might not want to. Thanks. You could have been more specific, guys. Ow. Do not jump on. Did I kill it? I didn't kill it. Ow. Ow. Will you just die already? Okay, that's that one taken care of. We're switching back and forth between the two storylines right now. We're hacking. I'm hacking my pants off, just like you guys told me to do, right? Oh no, wait, you told me to put hacker pants on. I love the 8-bit versions of the themes. Put the hacker pants on, hack them off, then put them back on again. Ow. Damn.
The unit is deceased.
Damn.
Analysis. All missing resistance members are deceased.
I suppose we'd better return their belongings.
My wife's rolling her eyes at me. That's a daily occurrence. If not more often than that. What happened to my piggy? Where'd Pumbaa go? Oh, Machine Corps. Sand surfing. Quick, do a belly dance to recapture her love. I think that's a quick way to get her to leave the room.
Yeah, no, that doesn't work.
There's Pumbaa. Hi, buddy.
No one can resist 9's legs. Mm, it's okay. True.
Map mode. Okay. Where to now? Are we finished with that one? Do we go turn it in?
It's a funny. Desert you camp. You actually do have quite nice legs.
Why, thank you, darling.
Kyle has great legs.
Yeah, Kyle, back to the resistance camp. We're done.
9S trophy yet?
Yeah. Yeah, we did get the pantsless 9S trophy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I think we got the... Did we get the skirtless 2B one? I'm not sure. I don't know if there is one, actually. Resistance camp.
Hello, Simon Cat. You don't want to come up here and say hi? No.
No, he's not happy with you.
Oh, no, because I haven't fed him.
Yeah. Right? Never mind the fact that it's not dinner time for another 20 minutes.
He doesn't care.
He has no concept of time.
No, no fucks given. Cat must have food whenever I want it.
Oh, there is no... Okay. There's no... There's no trophy for skirtless 2B. You want to read this guy? No.
Your face tells me everything I need to know. They didn't make it, did they?
No. I'm sorry.
I see.
This is what's left of their personal effect.
Thank you. Now I'll just place these flowers with them.
Flowers?
Yeah. I'm just... imitating an old ritual. The human race had many traditions when it came to mourning their dead. I know that may not mean much to us, but... well, I just want their souls to find some peace. That's the wish I'm putting into these flowers, at any rate.
I'm standing on the flowers, too.
Thank you again for your help. Can I admit something? I'm... relieved that I was too injured to fight. I'm relieved because it allowed me to escape.
Wait, so is he a human?
Android.
There are... No. The resistance member.
Android.
Android.
They're all...
They're all androids.
Spoiler alert.
Oh yeah, no, the humans are gone.
The humans are all dead.
Well, then I was confused, so...
Yeah, no, they're all androids.
Just imitating a human thing.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah. There's another thing there in the... Is that the forest? Or is that the desert? I can't tell. Guys, where is that? Is that in the city? In the forest? I know. I saw that you guys were saying there's one last part. Is that the forest? Oh, no. Okay, I see where that is. I see where that is. I know exactly where that is.
A tradition of mourning the dead. To be...
Oh, shit. You guys. What are you doing to me? I know what you're doing to me. You're the worst. All of you. All 251 of you. You're all the worst.
So you have to go get flowers.
I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go mourn to be. I don't remember recording it, but I know that's what's coming because that's... What the foreshadowing from the... Yeah.
It's okay, Kyle.
Kyle! And on today's stream, we make a grown man cry. Thanks, 68-inch pianist. God, I love that name. I might remember recording it in a minute.
Investigate tower that appeared from the caved-in region.
Let's check it out.
Kiss me, Kyle!
Simon! Hey, Simon! Get off those stairs.
To be, I'm not quite sure what it means to mourn. or even if we have a soul to concern ourselves with. But I hope you're at rest, 2B. Sweet dreams. Aww. I'll be with you before long.
Put up a little headstone. God, this game is just devastating. So sad. Press F to mourn. Everybody. Ugly crying, yeah, seriously. Okay, that's it, right? And on that happy note.
Proposal: investigate tower
that appeared from the caved-in region.
Let's check it out.
Okay. Yoko Taro's wild ride. Check and make sure we're not missing anything in the inbox.
No stopping. You're fine, you guys. We'll be back.
Okay, everybody. That's it for today's stream. Gosh. And there were a bunch of you. Thank you all. You feel that, Kyle McCarley? That's the feeling of Yoko Taro, punching your balls in the feelings. Nice, Bob Tom. Okay, man. Whew. Thank you all so much for watching. There will be another stream, not tomorrow, possibly on Monday. I will let you know. I will be posting updates. Obviously, I will announce on Twitch or on Twitter when we know what the next stream is, and I'll update stuff on the Twitch channel. Thank you all so much for watching.
I'm sorry I was kind of in and out, but, you know, just doing chores and stuff.
I want you to know I want you to know how much I really appreciate all of you joining me on this whole wild adventure, and it will continue beyond the playthrough of NieR Automata here. We will do more with this Twitch channel, I swear.
Well, there could be other things coming out that
there could be other things coming out that we could play through, maybe. And some of you may even know what they are already, because I've seen whispers around the internet of people who have picked through NDAs to discover things. Anyway,
that's what you guys do.
That's what you do. It's what you live for, isn't it? And there will be other stuff besides just playing games that I'm in and that the people that are guesting on the stream are in. We'll do other stuff beyond that.
We'll probably offer it up first before we really dive in and say we're doing certain
things. Yeah, yeah.
But we're thinking about moving, let's just say, beyond just...
Beyond video games.
Video games.
Yeah. There'll be interesting things done with this stream. And... I'm not trying to solicit donations, really, because they're going to happen with or without them, but donations will make them happen faster, and I greatly appreciate those of you who have already donated. I appreciate all of you. You don't have to donate. I still love you, regardless.
No.
Just making it an option.
Yep.
That's all. So thank you so much, and that's it for today's stream, and we will be back... Possibly all.
D&D.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For sure. That's an idea for sure.
but we've got some more, some even more inventive ideas, I think,
and
if we can pull them off.
And more people, too, that we can involve.
Yes, so and lots more people that we can pull onto the stream. So, anyway, thank you all for watching, and we will be back early this coming week. Mm-hmm. I will say that. I don't know when yet, but I will let you know. Thanks, everybody. Bye-bye. Oh, wait. Got to do the sign-off.
Oh.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind?
Yeah, just like
is that. Is that how
yeah,
I do it?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I did it! Glory to mankind!
Good night, everybody.